never saw this coming, well you're not alone. $1 million renovations to a happy home. My ex said she gave me the best years of her life. I saw a recent picture of her, I guess she was right. I wake up, access to the damages, checking media takeout. Pictures of me drunk walking out with a bitch, but it's blurry enough to get the fake out. I wake up, all veggies, no eggs. I hit the gym, all chest, no legs. Yeah, then I made myself a smoothie. Yeah, then me and wifey make a movie. Chicago, St. Louis, St. Louis to Chicago. Underlay, underlay, E-I-E-I. Uh-oh, you had me driving far enough to switch the time zone. You was the best of all time at the time, though. Yeah, you wasn't mine, no. But I still drove 30 hours. Just trying to get his flows off. I remember being nervous to do Victoria's Secret till I pictured everybody with their clothes off. Expedition was Eddie Bauer edition. I'm driving with no winter tires in December. Skirt, skirt, skirt like a private school for women. Then I get there and all the Popeyes is finished, girl. You don't love me, you're just pretending. I need a happy beginning, middle, and ending. Chicago, St. Louis, St. Louis to Chicago. It's getting hot in here, that's all that I know. Got a hotel room, 3 stars for you. You call down for an omelet, girl, it's 5 in the morning. You realize you at the Doubletree, not the Aria. Only thing open is Waffle House, girl, don't start with me. I used to Western Union for you like it's no pride, cause you was in college complaining about it's no jobs. But you was sucking a nigga dick the whole time. Well, I guess a blowjob's better than no job. Then I drove back 30 hours.